Go.
Hi, my name's Maureen Sullivan. I'm running for Alderman of the 11th Ward. I am a first-time candidate. I'm a native of Bridgeport. I'm a fourth generation from the person from the area. And I'm running for Alderman because my neighbors have asked me to run. I'm a community organizer. I like to jump in when I see something needs to be done. I work with the parks. I'm the park council president. I'm an elected local school council member. I've written a history book about Bridgeport. And I'm recently endorsed by the Chicago Teachers Union, National Nurses United, the Illinois Green Party, the Chicago Green Party, Grassroots Illinois Action, and a few other progressive organizations. I would like to represent my neighbors as Alderman of the 11th Ward. I believe because of my community organizing experience, my local pride, I would be the best candidate. Thank you.